How you doing, everybody? It is JHD here, and welcome back to another video. I am back with a FIFA 16 foot draft, but this is based on footies. Footies are basically a pink card that is given to some players. We had it in FIFA 15, like Sturridge got one, Lloris got one, Ronaldinho got one, Bale got one. Heaps of players get them in the voted by the community. So if we get them in our selection, we're going to have to take it straight away. So enter with 15k, this is a choice. I get to choose, so I'm going to go 4-3-2-1 because I like having left forwards and right forwards. And we see we haven't got any pink cards, so we don't have to take it. So we got to choose what we want. We got Ronaldo, Messi, transferred Hummels. Everyone usually does Messi, Bale, Ronaldo. No one really does another draft, so I'm going to actually go with Kevin De Bruyne. I want him at right forward though, which he won't go because I have to go there and watch. Bam. Got no one great. Okay, so we're just gonna go straight to the striker now. Oh, that is a selection and a half. Okay, I kind of wish I had now Messi, Ronaldo there. It's not too late to get him. We'll just take the 95 Suarez left wing there. Okay, we get 98 Ronaldo, so we're good there. Let's try and get half BPL, half They go BBVA. Or 89 Chris. We'll take that because he's I man of the match. Or Muller. I'm going to have to take someone. But who? We'll just take. Nah. I'm going to take Marquise because his stats look so much better. You can go there. But I just need a BPL goalkeeper. Would have liked De Gea or something like that. Buffon is so much better, but it gets up to us to 99 chemistry. Let's wait, do we get more chemistry? We get more chemistry like that. Okay, so I should have stuck to the roots of getting that Messi because that would have helped a lot. Up to 191. Okay, so it's gonna be a 190. I'm happy with that. And our manager, so 190. We'll take the Barclays Premier League manager, so because we got that. Got a 190 draft, and I'll see you. Okay, guys. So we have found an opponent. He's got a 187. That is a pretty good team. Okay. I'm just going to drop a bit defensive the first half. I can just see myself conceding already. Yep. I just gave that free kick away. Oh my god, your hair, mate. Oh my god. That was such a good free kick. But I got Casillas goals. That's why I need to bring on Buffon. That's it, Buffon's coming on. Oh no! It was 85. Oh, I stuffed myself. I got Casillas and goals. Oh, what a free ball. Oh my god, that was a beautiful free ball. Through the midfield to Benzema. Oh my goodness. So it's 1-1. Ref. Thank you, referee! Oh, I thought that went in! I actually thought that went in. That looked like it went in. Ref, play it on. Ref, you could have played it on. Yeah, we understand. We understand, ref. Oh, God. Two of his goals have been gone, done by free kicks. Yes! Oh! Benzema again! Oh, thank you. That was a good play. That was a good cross. Benzema. Oh! Was that meant to not again? Or it's his hat trick. I still don't know how he got through that, but he managed to make it through. Oh, Benzema. That's gone in. It's 3-3. Oh no. I could have held out for a bit longer. Oh, Benzema! Oh my god, you are my savior. Now I just have to hold it back. Park the bus. I'm parking the bus. Oh, thank god. Oh my goodness, Benzema, you were my savior in that game. So, I'm not going to do the second game now, but it'll be in another video, my second game. If you guys enjoy the video, don't forget to hit the like button, comment down below, share the video with friends, share the channel also. Subscribe if you're new and you want to join my content. Bye, motherfucker!